some fantasy return now. Today I am going to talk about some amazing birds. If you really like my video, please do like, share and subscribe. Let's get the video.
Ostrich. Ostrich is the largest and heaviest living bird. This huge flightless bird is the world's fastest bird on land. Egg of the ostrich is the largest of any living bird. Ostrich eyes are the biggest of any animal that lives on land, approximately the size of a billiard ball. Their eyes are bigger than their brain. Ostrich kicks can kill a human or a potential predator like a lion. Ostriches are commonly found in Africa. Emperor penguin. The emperor penguins are the largest penguins in the world. They can dive deeper than any other birds, including other penguins. They do not build nests. After laying egg, the female penguin makes her way back to the sea. The male bird incubates the eggs for 2 months, but they do not sit on them like other birds do. Male penguins stand and protect the egg by balancing them on their feet and covering them with their feathered skin. The male emperor penguin will not eat until the egg has hatched and the mother returns to feed the chick. Emperor penguins are only found in Antarctica. Peregrine falcon is not only the world's fastest bird but also the world's fastest animal. The highest measured speed of a peregrine falcon is 389 kilometers per hour. It can be found nearly everywhere on the earth except extreme polar regions, very high mountains and most tropical rainforests. The peregrine falcon is a well-respected falconry bird due to its strong hunting ability, high trainability, versatility and availability. Bee hummingbird. Bee hummingbird is the smallest bird in the world. It is native to Cuba. It measures around 2.25 inches long. Bee hummingbirds are often mistaken for bees. They weigh less than 2 grams. Bee hummingbirds are capable of flying at 40 to 48 kilometers per hour. They beat their wings 80 times per second. They are be able to fly straight up, down, backwards and even upside down. Curry bustard. Curry bustards are the world's heaviest flying bird. They are native to Africa. Curry bustard can weigh up to 19 kg. It lives on the ground and is reluctant to fly unless in serious danger. While most birds usually drink water by scooping up, curry bustards suck up the water.
Thank you.